So they wanted to pierce him in the side, even though they knew that he was dead. See, sometimes people want to hurt you even more when they know that you're already wounded. See, the Bible said that blood and water came flowing out. What they didn't know was the same blood that came flowing out that they meant to hurt Jesus was the same blood that has power. It's the same blood that gives us strength today. What the devil meant for your bad, God is going to turn it around for your good.